how to focus on eternity. God, I know that this day will be filled with decay and death, but focus my heart on the full diagnosis. Make this future reality a practical truth today. Amen. In the name of Jesus I pray. Amen. Living in light of the eternal. Loving Father, I want to use the short time I have to do what you plan for me. As I start to look toward for ways for you to live through me, give me your eyes so I can see where I am meant to be. Overcome my fear and alter my story in radical ways. Amen. In the name of Jesus I pray. Amen. Your body and the eternal word. Lord Jesus, I completely surrender myself to you today. I collapse in your arms. Without you, I can do nothing eternal. I will listen for your voice today. Speak to me through your eternal word and through your spirit in me. I ask that you will show me specific ways that you want to live through me so that others will see you and say, here is your God. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Waiting for the ultimate victory. Dear Jesus, I give myself fully to your work, knowing that's what really matters in the end. I look forward to the new body you will give me, and I ask that you would use the one you have given me today for your glory. I believe I have been crucified with you, and that you live through me today, moment by moment. In the name of you, Jesus, I pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. What is the story of my life? Show me, Lord Jesus, my life's life's end and the number of my days. Let me know how fleeting my life is. You have made my days a merry hand breath. The span of my years is as nothing before you. Everyone is but a breath, even those who seem secure. The Christian faith is a mystery. Beloved Jesus, Lord, you have taught us is that if we want to experience the mystery, then we have got to surrender to the Holy Spirit. I am doing that right now. I want to know the truth. Reveal the mystery to me. Make your word come alive in my heart. Take the blinders off my eyes and unveil it. I want to know the truth about who I am so that the truth can set me free. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Christ in you, the hope of glory. Beloved Lord Jesus, my faith and my by the truth of your word, I ask that you would lead me into this mystery, this powerful, profound truth about who I am in you. I want to know this in my soul and experience it in my life. By your grace, I want to understand this mystery that goes far beyond my understanding. Reveal to me, my Lord, this truth that you are in me and I am in you. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. You are the truest you when you are in Christ. Heavenly Father God, show me the ways that I have brought into the world system of possessions, performance, and people to determine my self-worth and my identity. Set me free from the clear demands of this world around me. Lead me into the mystery and the peace and the rest that come through understanding who I am in you and the fact that you are in me. Lord Jesus, this is a huge mystery. It is so much easier to buy into the rules that the world gives me, but I am tired. I want the real thing. Show me who I am in you. I want to be that somebody. Amen. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Hallelujah. Amen.